हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू योर मैथ क्लास। इन दिस क्लास वी विल सॉल्व द क्वेश्चंस ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 8.1। ओके, सो हियर क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 दैट इज गिवन, द एंगल्स ऑफ क्वाड्रिलेटरल, द एंगल्स ऑफ क्वाड्रिलेटरल इन द रेशियो 3:5:9:13, देन find all the angles of quadrilateral. So children, in this type question, first we will consider the angles of the quadrilateral, because it is given, the ratio is given, angles in the ratio 3:5:9:13 is given. So we let us consider angles of quadrilateral 3x, they are 5, so 5x, they are 9, so 9x and 13x. So children, in first class we have learned angle sum property of quadrilateral. So we know that angle sum property of quadrilateral, that is sum of all angle of quadrilateral, that is 360 degree. So we can write 3x plus 5x plus 9x plus 13x is equal to 360. Now we will add, so 5 plus 8 5 plus 3 8 8 plus 9 17 17 plus 13 30, x is equal to 360. Now x is equal to 360 divided by 30, that is equal to 12. What is the value of x? That is 12. So children, we consider the angle 3x, 5x, 9x and 13x. So x replaced by 12. So what we get? 3x is equal to 3 multiplied by 12, that is 36 degree. And next 5x. So 5x is equal to 5 multiplied by 12, that is 60 degree. And next, here you have to write degree, 12 degree, okay. Now, 9x is equal to 9 multiplied by 12 degree, that is 180 degree. And then 13x is equal to 13 multiplied by 12 degree. So, when you will multiply it, so what you will get? 156 degree, okay. And here given that if the diagonal of parallelogram are equal, then show that it is a rectangle. We have to show that it is rectangle. So in rectangle we know that opposite side are equal, okay, and in parallelogram also opposite side are equal and parallel. But in rectangle each angles are 90 degree, means right angle. So we have to show their angle B, angle C, angle D or angle A are 90 degree, okay. So how we will show? First we will draw it parallelogram ABCD. Here parallelogram ABCD is a parallelogram where AC diagonal, it's a diagonal equal to AC is equal to BD, that is given. So we take triangle ABC, in triangle ABC and DCB, in triangle ABC and DCB, in triangle DCB, children, here AC is equal to BD, AC is equal to BD, that is given. If AC is equal to BD given and AB is equal to DC, because this is the opposite side of parallelogram, as we know that opposite side of parallelogram are equal and parallel. So AB is equal to BC, that is opposite sides of parallelogram, they are equal. And here children, BC is equal to CB, that is common. So BC is equal to CB, that is common. Okay, if they are means side, all sides are equal, means corresponding sides are equal. So we got triangle ABC, which is congruent to the triangle DCB. बाई यस 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 कांग्रेसी क्राइटेरिया। सो चिल्ड्रन इन कांग्रेंट ट्रायंगल इफ दिस टू ट्रायंगल्स आर कांग्रेंट, सो वी नो दैट इन कांग्रेंट ट्रायंगल करेस्पोंडिंग पार्ट ऑफ कांग्रेंट ट्रायंगल आर इक्वल। यस करेस्पोंडिंग पार्ट ऑफ कांग्रेंट ट्रायंगल आर इक्वल। सो वी कैन राइट एंगल ए बी सी, एंगल ए बी सी दिस एंगल, एंगल ए बी सी विच इज इक्वल टू एंगल डी सी बी, इक्वल टू एंगल डी सी बी बाई सी पी सी पी, इक्वेशन नंबर वन। ओके नाउ चिल्ड्रन एंगल ए बी सी मीन्स दिस एंगल प्लस दिस एंगल, सम ऑफ दिस टू एंगल, सम ऑफ दिस टू एंगल इज 180 डिग्री बिकॉज दिस इज को इंटीरियर एंगल। यस आर एडजेसेंट एंगल ऑफ पैरेललोग्राम, सो वी नो दैट एडजेसेंट एंगल ऑफ पैरेललोग्राम दैट इज सप्लीमेंट्री। सो ए बी सी प्लस एंगल डी सी बी दिस एंगल एंड प्लस दिस एंगल इज इक्वल टू 180 डिग्री, इक्वेशन नंबर टू बाई एंड इक्वल राइट एडजेसेंट एंगल ऑफ एडजेसेंट एंगल ऑफ पैरेललोग्राम। So we know that adjacent angle of parallelogram are supplementary. So from equation 1 and 2, ABC is equal to DCB. So we can write angle ABC plus angle DCB replaced by ACB. So angle ACB is equal to 180 degree. Now, 2 angle ACB is equal to 180 degree. So angle ABC is there. ABC. So angle ABC is equal to 90 degree. So children, this angle B is 90 degree. If this B is 90 degree, so from equation 2 we get angle C will be 90 degree. If angle C will be 90 degree, so angle B and angle A also 90 degree. Okay, therefore hence ABCD is a rectangle. Okay, therefore you have to write, therefore ABCD is a rectangle, hence proved.